You know, people say you should get a dog. You guys dogs? You guys dog lovers? You can't be a dog. You cannot just be a dog. You live in California. Everybody's got a dog. You know, everybody's got a dog. But I don't understand, why would you get a dog so big that if you forget to feed it, they would eat you? People buying Rottweilers and pit bulls and everything. To me, if you want a dog that's going to guard your house, go get yourself an alley dog. Go get your dog been hit by about 5 or 6 cars. Skin hanging off his body, flies flying around his head. You can feed him anything, pork and beans, tuna. Hell, you give him an onion, he don't give a shit, and he will guard your house. Yeah, I had a friend of mine tell me, man, my pit bull will kill your alley dog. I said, yeah, my alley dog will tell you. I got nothing to lose. You bite me, your ass is gonna die. I'm damn near dead anyway, what does it matter? I have to worry about him coming in and rubbing his nuts on your carpet. My girl dog does that. Oh, ooh, just trying to watch the game. He's just dragging. Oh. I said, does he have to do that? Well, he can rub his balls on the carpet. You don't let me rub my balls on the carpet and I pay rent.